What's good? I'm gonna be showing you guys the easiest way. First off, let me show you my car. So this is the vehicle I have right here, you know. And before this, I had no parts, so just like, I'm gonna show you what you would want your theme to be. 131 is good. So you at least want 131. And now, that's the vehicle I'm using. And this is for drift. So say like you want parts for your drift car. I'm gonna zoom all the way out. It's in the street racing part. You actually have to go to, no, you have to buy a drift car first. And you're gonna come over here. And it's gonna be this one right here. And you're gonna do the first level, and the first level will be the easiest out of every one that I have done. So you just keep doing it over and over again. And I'll show you why the first level will be the easiest.
What we've got here today is a race for charity. Had to call in a lot of favors to make it happen.
Now, the amount you have to get to beat this, only 10,000. Like, so easy. My highest on this one was like 18. Okay. Okay, so basically to beat this, what you're gonna want to do is you're not gonna want to crash from here, so you're like gonna start like this.
Getting drifty with it.
You're gonna look, come in through here, and you're gonna start turning. Crash right here. Like, Now, if you actually don't crash from here to here, you'll actually end up with 10k pretty easily. Just like that, it's there you go. And it'll take a little bit of practice, and it'll be really easy. Oh, nigga is behind me. And actually, for this, purple loot is rare. Actually, purple loot is rare. You are not supposed to get purple loot from this. And I'll show you exactly why you're not supposed to get purple loot from this. Okay, so we're gonna, you know, after doing that, you can just go right back to it, travel, and keep doing this till you get, like, the best loot you can. Of course, you're not gonna get legendary, unless you, like, get up to, like, probably, if you get up to, like, 40 or 50k, you're most likely get legendary. But as you can see, purple loot from this is rare, because you're only supposed to get green.
What we've got here today is a race for charity. Had to call in a lot of favors to make it happen, but it had to happen. A whole lot of people from the mayor on down don't trust us. Time to show everyone we're more than just outlaws. Get ourselves some good buzz for a change. Can't hurt, you know what I'm saying? Oh, and the race? It's gonna take over the whole harbor, including cargo ships. Careful you don't drift yourself right overboard, because that can hurt. You wanna make a splash? There's better ways to do
it. Thank you. Wait, where is my loot at? And I think I have a purple down there. I got a purple, yep. So I think if you do get like a score over 10,000 or 20,000, it's guaranteed a purple at least. The loot is inside of here. Or is it up under? Hopefully it's up under here. Nope, it's in there. Well, I'm supposed to have a loot, but well, you guys get the gist though.